Oh, nice. Blueprint, blue Molotov, and the Stranglers. Increase speed of takedowns by 20%. That's dope. I've never used that word before. Where is it? Probably in weapons. Blue Molotov, right here. I can make it too. Set a lot of things on fire at once. Yeah, let's try that out. I'm not gonna use the scotch anytime soon. And I wanna try out one of these berserk darts. Make one of these. Cool. But I wanted to, I was gonna do this quest and I came across a dig spot, so I thought I'd check it out. I have to wait till night anyways to go and do this quest, so I'll go check out these ones. I'm gonna use the custom waypoint. Somebody pointed that out. I don't know how I didn't use that before. Makes navigating the map so much easier. Right here. Nice, enhanced cleaver. I already knew that. Long distance runner. Increased maximum stamina by 5%. Awesome. Got so many of these dig spots.
Except for the night, we would never know the stars.
Advanced first aid kit. Nice. Alright, so it's nighttime now. I'm gonna switch to my torn suit just in case they have a problem with what I'm wearing. I don't want to fail another quest. Alright. I'm here at night. Bunch of mushrooms here. Oh. Who the hell is that? Nothing's...
What?
Hey. It's alright. Why are you running away? Come back. Eric Wood? Oh, he's running away. I should have just taken him down. Yeah, I don't see anybody. Here, I'll just sit down. Just keep my eye out. Just chilling on my log and reading a newspaper. Alright, well, it's almost 11:30.
When did it all start to fall apart? It worked for a decade and a half, didn't it?
And nobody's coming around. Nobody's showing up, so I just got stood up. Damn it. Let's go get drunk. Let's go drink a bunch of scotch and hang out with some downers. The wastrels. Maybe there's got to be some kind of trick for this quest. Flora. Or maybe it's bugged. It could be bugged too. Or maybe I'm not supposed to be here. And they'll like... spawn once I leave. Yeah, let's try that. Let's chill over here. Like a stalker. Hang in the bushes. All right. Nobody's coming. No, nobody's showing up. So let's
This is not what I expected the future to be.
Hey, apparently there's supposed to be a water pump here. You liar. Where's the water pump? All right, but yeah, last video I made, I said I was gonna sell a bunch of stuff, and buy the pipe valve. I'll do that eventually. I wanted to do this quest before I did that, because I was around this area. But apparently, I can't do this quest, so I'm gonna take a look over here and then, yeah, over here. Just do some exploring And then, yeah, we'll get to more quests eventually. Seems like everybody here is just, like, violent. Let's just try to avoid them. It's a nice view. Oh yeah, I wanted to try out the Berserk thing. I'll try out the blue Molotov later. Berserk dart, here we go. How do you... I'm not even sure how you use throw items. Got him. Turns all Hulk. Then he still comes after me. What? They're supposed to fight each other. Maybe they'll fight each other now since I'm gone. Let's see this. Yeah. It's Fight Club. Downers Fight Club. Oh. The guy I darted died.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Oh, what the hell is that? Cult of Jack was added to your journal. I remember this quest. Let's see if it's any different. Alright, here we go. Do I have any power cells? I don't think I'd have any, actually. I used two to make the blue Molotov. Yeah, I don't have one. Damn it. I can go to... Yeah, I'll go to my safe house and grab one. Right here. Cool. Alright, let's go back. The Cult of the Jack. If I remember correctly, you have to power the TV and then break into three chests and steal something. I think they'll attack me if they see me. There. Open the chest in each house.
And now, it's once again time for I Hear You. The part of our show where
I hear you. Keep the lights on. Reduce consumption rate of powered items. Cool. Bunch of pointy sticks. I just found two sovereign, that's it. It. Oh, the TV's off now. What the hell?
I'm calling the authorities.
There wasn't enough juice.
You have scurvy. And congratulations.
Oh, there's one right
this
there.
Is one of our traditional English enemies. And like all traditional English enemies, we've beaten it before and we'll beat it again. Now, why are you getting scurvy when you stop on a boat? I'm afraid some of you have been a bit naughty. You're not having your traditional English two veg.
If you're eating millet bread or moss cakes,
you're not
they are
the
not
only
good
one
sources.
Around here who needs things.
They're gonna attack me as soon as
and
I.
I'm sad to say, victory
I am
meat does not contain
you,
any vitamin C.
There. Okay, get out of here. Oh.
There's barely enough food for us, you know.
There's only four sovereign in there. Alright, that was the whole quest. They didn't change it that much, but power cell that I used last time, like, lasted the entire time I was looking through those buildings. So I guess you have, like, they added a timer to it. What the hell? Why do I still have this? I just noticed that. Why do I still have the marble cat? I gave it to that one guy. Or, for the quest. That... Yeah. Weird. Might be a bug. How far does this go? Alright, I'm getting pretty tired. May need to find some place to sleep. My safe house would be probably the best.
I can't keep doing this.
But I want to head over here first. Let's do a little bit more exploring. Whole lot of nothing over there.
Shit.
We'll find something. There's a couple dig spots here too. Might as well go to those ones. They're really far out, so there must be something good inside them. And there's not much here, it's just a forest area. I wonder if they're gonna keep it like this, like flat. A flat forest area. I wonder if they're gonna add like hills. First marriage was added to your journal. Talk to George Villiers.
At least we're alive, right?
Look, can you help me out? Oh, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Look, I seem to have been a little bit stabbed. You wouldn't happen to have a bit of healing balm?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, that feels so much better. Had a bit of a disagreement with the missus.
Look, holy shit.
I know I'm being rather a pain, but I'm still a tad bleeding. You wouldn't happen to have a bandage you can spare?
Yes, I do.
Against her. I can be irksome. Look, I know it's a bit greedy.
Oh my god.
But I've not been able to clean the wound. You wouldn't happen to have a bit of antiseptic?
Oh man, I did have antiseptic. That's one of the things I put in my stash. Out of everything I could have put in the stash. Something I needed for this quest. Some mushrooms in here. I don't know if looking through this stuff counts as robbing him. What? It says that I completed it. Holy shit! Holy f- I don't know what just happened. Alright, so I completed that quest. Alright. Well... That happened. Let's keep going. Really close to where I wanted to go anyways.
What would you do if you were with the Down? Well, if it's you, then just excuse yourself and take your joy right away.
At least there are flowers out here.
Antiseptic. An old gas mask. What is that? In case you'd rather not breathe toxic fumes. Is there a difference? I don't know. Keep it. Maybe we can sell it. Smoke bomb, nice. And the clean plate award. Food items give 15% more hunger. And a smoke bomb. Cool. Alright, that's all that's here, really. I didn't see anything else. Any big buildings. Wonder what this is used for. Is that paint or blood? It could be either. Hey, what's that? If you give a pig a pancake, what? Explore the garden. Sounds, I hear vomiting.
They're all rotten. Oh my god, you've gone off.
I told you the blight would get them.
I'm afraid to dig up any more of our food. It'll just go off the moment it hits the air.
But how are we going to eat?
I think I saw a rat in the grass. Maybe we can make a trap?
Well, that'd be a nice change.
He looks awful. Maybe I should help him. That's a little embarrassing since I just snuck in here.
You there! Have you got an eczemide? My husband ate something horrible.
I might. I don't think so. You get a joy pill. No nexamide. Rotten food. Alright. Need a nexamide pill. I've been calling it nexamide. The game wants to call it nexamide. Oh, I broke my Jimmy bar. Can I make another one, or do I need a... Oh, I can. Cool. A rusty shovel. I already got two, so we're good. Humphrey's notes. No water. And there's a treehouse right there. I want to take a look at that. Oh man. I'm gonna die of starvation or dehydration if I don't find a water pump. Shit. What could I drink? I could drink scotch. Well, that's gonna make me all woozy. Nothing to drink. And I'd rather use scotch for bandages. So yeah, I'll come back here. Actually, let's just do a quick conversation. Hopefully it doesn't take that long. Special operations executive. No girls allowed.
At least we have our
memories. Oh, I remember this quest.
Right. Welcome to the special operations executive. You're the new agent, aren't you? Alfie, what's his name? Great. Here are the other agents. This is Charlie Croker.
He's crazy.
Jack Carter. Gonville Bromhead. Joe Vandeleur and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy. Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped, and you have to rescue him. All right? Brilliant. Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy.
A Jimmy bar. Cool. Hey, you can barter with him. A shrubbery hat. Oh, he has a lot for sale. All these books. Music box, what's that for? You can use it as a weapon, apparently. I have five. Let's see what that does. There we go. And yeah, let's go. We need something to drink. And we need to sleep, so. Dehydration.
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
Don't give up, Arthur. You got this.
to power must
be. I really better find something to drink soon.
And a place to sleep. How did I let it get this bad? There. But now I'm gonna collapse. There's a house right there. I'll deal with the consequences in the morning. They'll try to kill me. I just need some place to sleep.
Never be clean.
11 hours.
Well, you've made your bed, Arthur, haven't you?
Dear God! Save me!
Whoa! How did that happen? Let's go up. Let's keep going. Alright. I'm finding glitches all over the place. Last video, I found a glitch that made me go through the window. Or through the roof. Whatever. I wanted to try this. Let's see. Apparently... Oh! It makes them dance. Distracts them. That's awesome. Can I pick it up? Wonder if that's- Oh shit! Alright. Alright, it didn't hurt me. It just exploded. I wonder if that's an original song or was taken from somewhere else. We'll go back here, all the way to the hell over here. Oh no, let's go rescue Peachy. Right there anyways. Apparently, Peachy's in this building. Get the dolly was added to your journal. It's locked. Probably a back door. Oh, he gave me a pry bar, so I think I have to use that. First things first, I'm gonna make a couple of these. I'm gonna switch my weapon. It's gonna break right away. The weapon durability is almost as bad as Zelda's. Where is it? Healing balm. I should have saved that music box for this quest. I just wanted to see what it was. I didn't. Yeah, I had no idea. I knew it was- I thought I was gonna shoot records like in Sunset Overdrive. That would be cool. Find the Looney's doll. It's got a little stage. Oh. I don't think I'm allowed to be in here, so... Just assume so.
It's better this way.
That's the next meat pill. Cool. Can you go help that one dude? That one guy out.
Yes, after the new year. But then
It will be a whole quarter before the salary is due.
We can borrow until then.
Nora, the same little featherhead.
I'm just screw it. Let's see what they do. Yeah, they don't attack me.
And you spent it all in the Christmas week. And then on New Year's Eve, a slate fell on my head and killed me. And
barely made it. Barely made that. Alright. This looks like a trap. Hey, I already had an ugly doll. I could use that. Oh, whatever. I could have used that the ugly doll that I found in the Thomasina's place. Shit, wrong button. Some of these quests are overlapping with each other. Certain items that I'm finding in other places can be used in place of quest items. See, like I have one ugly doll. That's a different one though. It has like swirly marks and a medic symbol on the front, so never mind. Forget what I said.
Every now and then, you hear someone talk about downers. What's a downer? Well, a downer is someone who simply isn't taking their joy. These persons endangers the mental health of everyone around by bringing them down.
Hey.
Save a bit for the next minute.
Another one. Everybody must.
And he that blasphemeth the name.
Oh shit! Throwing rocks.
Shall surely be put to death, and all the congregation shall certainly stone him. And
throw back.
Be among you, man or woman, that hath wrought wickedness in the sight. And he that blasphemeth the name of the Lord, he shall surely be put to death. And all the congregation shall certainly stone him. And if there be among you, man or woman, that hath wrought wickedness in the sight.
This guy's going down too.
There's a killer on the loose.
Oh. He gave up really fast.
Rotten apple! Ground six!
Shit!
Twofer. Oh shit! I just realized how much health I have. And I'm bleeding.
Fuck!
Fuck! Okay, there. Advanced first aid. Where is it? I'm good. I'm all good. That was a close one. Let's see what's in this chest. Better be something worth it. Dick the Naughty Duck. See what the hell that is. The wind-up duck attracts attention, then tear gases everyone in range. You rascal, you. Awesome.
And welcome to today's edition of Well, 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 the show where we talk about how to be your
cool.
Now, some of you have written in about feeling malaise and lethargy.
All right, let's go back. Running into so many like little awesome little mini quests here. That's what I love about this game. Early bird. Sleep gives 2 times more health. Alright. There's also a dig spot here. Let's take a look at that. I don't think anybody here has anything worthwhile on them. Yeah, just forget that. Enhanced rock, I already knew that. Increase all damage dealt by 1%. Not bad. Some kind of green liquid here. No diving. Please stop dumping chemicals, you'll kill the fish. Probably need some kind of biohazard suit. Biological hazard was added to your journal. Oh, wrong one. Talk to Harold. Who the hell is Harold? Apparently he's around here somewhere. Oh, he's right there? Is that him? I get poisoned as soon as I go in there. Alright.
I feel awful. You wouldn't happen to have purple on you, would you, mate?
Purple? The next meat pill. I have two of those, so I can give one to him and then the guy that was vomiting.
Someone threw a whole bunch of medical supplies all around here. I think I must have stepped on an infected needle. Would you help me clean it all up before someone else gets sick?
If I stick my fingers in that pond, won't I get infected too?
It's not going to clean itself up.
That looks awfully unhealthy. I'm not sure I'd enjoy getting stuck with one of those needles.
Supposed to pick up everything.
Look, a friend of mine buried some nice things by the bloody rock, and I owe you something. You can have them.
Which bloody rock?
Not the bloody rock, the bloody rock. The one where
which bloody rock?
Those rats. You can't miss it. You can smell it from 50 feet away, and it's got blood and flies all over it.
Cool. All right, let's actually do the quest that we were doing.
Captain Cook's ship discovering Australia, New Zealand, and Hawaii. Just have a bit of grog and well. Right to
English rain.
But you probably haven't seen a lime or an orange or a lemon in a few years, and well,
how am
I? Not to worry.
It could be worse, I think. Brilliant! Knew we could count on you, Alfie. Hey, everybody, Peachy's back! But look, Charlie Croker's been wounded. He needs a first aid kit. Can you get one? I knew you could. Here's the top secret blueprint for making one. And you can find the ingredients on this map.
Find or craft a first aid kit. Whoa, just noticed these. Key with the secret hole. First aid kit. Oh, cool. Alright. I think I can make one. Why does a doll need a first aid kit? Whatever. I'm sure they'd be reasonable. And
remember, no matter what, make sure you're taking this too shall pass, I suppose.
Okay. Here's the mission we've all been training for. You have to find the secret invisible house and bring back the ephemeral linen. Now, listen carefully. You can only get into the secret invisible house at night. And only when the doors of your perception have been cleansed. Once you've got the ephemeral linen, we'll be able to construct our secretest weapon. It's called a suit of blending for Peachy. We can use it to sneak into Dr. Verloc's secret lair and stop his evil plan for good. All right, Alfie. Don't come back without the ephemeral linen.
Cool. All right. Where is this? Right here. So I was kind of off on where I thought it was going to be. But yeah, we can go do that quest now. So let's go and give this guy an nexamide pill. And then I think I'll end it here.
Here.
Don't want to do too much in one video.
You're a lifesaver. I was about to lose last night's dinner. Listen, we've got some decent stuff in this crate of ours, but we haven't been able to get it open. If you could just pry it open for us, you can have one thing from it. Any one thing. That fair? And you can take all these rotten veg we've dug up, if you want them.
Where is it? I can only take one, so I'll take some bread. There.
You're a decent sort, aren't you? Maybe there's something else you could do. A strange man ran off with my diary. If you could get it back... He laughed at me. And he said he was going to hide it in his toiletries. I don't even know what that means.
All right. Let's go check it out. Oh man, I should have bought more music boxes. Whatever. Alright, let's go get her diary back, and then we'll go dig up this treasure. Alright, that was an easy quest. Yeah, let's read it. Let's read her diary. Yeah, let's read a couple of the passages, or the entries. This morning my garden had turned to weeds, where once my lilacs grew like reeds. That's poetry. I took a second joy at noon, and once again my garden bloomed. My poor sister, she loved her flowers so. If only she'd had joy, but they developed it too late for her. All right. Oh, what's this? It's a bunch of... It's a new ingredient, rowan berry. Medicated balm. Wonder what's the difference. Probably heals a lot more. I wonder if she'll know that I read some of it.
Oh, thank you. You didn't read it, did you? It's just a bunch of silly thoughts. Please, please, take something else from the crate. But remember, only one thing.
Oh, God. Oh, God, oh, God. Listen, you've been so helpful to us. I lost a very important letter. It blew into the mine, and but I'm afraid of going underground. Do you think you could go down and get it for me?
Doesn't even give me an option. Just go down that cave.
Fog's probably starting to roll in about now.
Is it around here? What? Wait. I think I already grabbed the letter when I
You're so much braver than I am. Go ahead and take another thing from that crate over there. But just one thing.
I took all your guys' food. I don't need it. Took all of their food. Yeah, I already had that letter. It was this cave right here. I already broke through it. Alright, let's go and dig up this treasure. And then, yeah, we'll be done for today. I'll probably play a little bit later. Tomorrow. Or later tonight. Something over here.
A young woman was told by her older sister to bring a pint of milk to their mother. The young woman was known as Little Red Riding Hood, but she was not very tall.
Gas mask.
And she liked to wear a red cloak that her mother had knitted for her, because it went with her red hair.
Reduces all suspicion by 2%.
As she was walking through the forest.
That's really good, actually.
For in those days, wolves roamed free in the woods. The wolves asked her, "Hello, little English girl."
Might as well take the new one. Alright, so yeah, let's, I'm gonna go do...
And she had a very good knife in her basket.
Go in, I wanna do this quest.
House in the woods, said Little Red Riding Hood.
And...
Ah, which path are you taking?
It's gonna be a bit of a walk, but...
What's the high road?
Maybe I'll go and see what's in here.
We used to get food from across the bridge.
Sends him much shorter.
There must be people out there.
But, yeah. I'm gonna end it here. I hope you enjoyed the video. And yeah, thank you for watching.
But the wolf could travel very fast when he wants.
I'll continue later today, or maybe tomorrow. And yeah. Goodbye. Wait, what's this? Let's see what this is first. What is this? Blasting zone, keep out. Oh, I already did this. I somehow completed this quest. That was funny. Alright. Yeah, thank you for watching, and yeah, goodbye.